This is Sparta!
There, I have good news and I have bad news. The good news, we have found a nice present for you.
Cool. What's the bad news?
Ivan ate all the beans.
Please tell me those two things are unrelated.
See you too.
a tank? Good opportunity for puns. Then again, it's easy to go off track with those. forget our time together, sweetheart. Maybe I'll see you after the war. Give me a call. those Russian architects, man. They sure put things in weird places. fast. Kansas anymore. Thank you.
Stop!
One more step and I will shoot.
Easy, dude. Easy.
Americanas? Who are you? Tell!
My name's Sam Stone. I'm looking for some guy called Ledoff.
Ivan, what the hell? This is serious, Sam! I told you he'll come! Put your gun down, you idiot!
My friend, I am so glad you are with us. Sorry about Ivan, he's a slow learner, you know.
No worries.
So, let me introduce myself again. I'm Igor Ledov, and this is my valiant partisan squad. Russia?
Hi.
Vlad?
Hey.
And Ivan. We are your biggest fans, man!
Oh, I'm flattered. Nice to meet you guys.
Open the gates!
So, what's the plan?
There is a train depot at the end of this village. We saw a locomotive and some wagons over there. I am sure we can run that thing. Use the train to move to the nearest town called... Damn, about that present. We found a box with a new toy near the fallen EDF convoy. Wanna take a look?
Is that even a question? Hell frickin' yeah! This toy looks great!
Works even better! Get ready to rock! Just don't use it near Ivan.
You know, the beams.
So, how do you folks in these parts deal with the stress of war?
Vodka.
Should have seen that coming. action hero to crane operator. Not sure if that's a promotion or a sensible career choice. This is one for the history books, fellas.
Holy crap.
This crazy bastard actually did it!
I have one thing to say.
Whoa.
I think now I get all that serious Sam talk.
All right, Sam, we're ready to go when you are.
Americanus.
Hey, dude, listen. If there's some problem, we...
Let's wash out our stress together.
I'll be back.